Okay, so the black and the blue line are part of the gate wire. That's all of these, let's see, one, two, three, four, five wires. And as you can see here, this one is disconnected. Okay, go ahead and turn the power off. Reconnect these. Right, so that's connected now. Gonna turn the power back on, and we will see how long it takes for the gate to automatically open. Just for further evidence, there's my keys right there with my remote on them. As you can see, there's no vehicles. Just see if it's still working normally. I guess that means it's not working at all. Did you roll down? Did you push the button? Yeah. Bye. Okay, so I reconnected it. It wasn't automatically opening and closing anymore, but at the same time, when my wife drove up to it, it didn't do anything. So I will go ahead and adjust the sensor on it and test it with my own car, but I'm thinking the whole unit's probably actually out.